Mrs. Glozell, and I was just looking at the lyrics to Whip My Hair by Willow Smith. Okay. So basically, she's saying, I whip my hair back and forth, I whip my hair back and forth, I whip my hair back and forth, I whip my hair back and forth. Okay, so basically, she is whipping her hair back and forth. Okay, so then you get to a little rap. Now, if you listen to it, it sounds like a grown woman is rapping. I'm like, is this your mama? Because this like, sound like this chick is 9. Okay, can you whip your behind back into the 3rd grade? Because that's where you needs to be. Okay, so it's like, hop up out of bed, turn my swag on. You ain't got no swag, you 9 years old. Ain't got no sense listening to them haters because we whip them off and we ain't doing nothing wrong. So don't tell me nothing. I'm just trying to have fun. So keep the party jumping. What party you at? You're in the 3rd grade. Okay. So what's up? Yeah. And I'll be doing what I do. And we turn our back and we walk over and we just shake them out. Shake them out. Okay. Don't let them haters. Who is hating on you? Who is hating on you? That's what I know. So she got all these haters and she's 9 years old. Okay. And you know what she do to the haters? She whips her hair back and forth. She whips her hair back and forth. She whips her hair back. Okay. First of all, you need to have some hair to whip it back and forth. Like, she done shaved like half her hair off. So, okay. All right. I done whipped it too much. I done whipped it in my mouth. Okay. All right. She whipped her hair back and forth. Okay. So, okay, I'm just gonna get more shine a little bit. Soon as I hit the stage, applause, I'm hearing it. Whether it's black stars or black cars, I'm feeling it. Okay. But no other do it like I do. You're right, because they in school. Okay. And I gets it. Yeah, I go hard. What is she talking about? Okay. This is a little grown, I think. You know, she's 9 years old. So she keeps the haters off her grind. And how she keeps her haters off her grind is she whip her hair back and forth. Okay, she also talk about where my ladies at. She ain't no lady. Where my toddlers? Where my chirrins? Okay, so I just wonder, like, does that apply to older people? Or when she grows up, like, if she has a problem, that's what's going to happen. She going to whip her hair back and forth. What? You want me to pay my rent? You want me to pay my rent? Well, tell my landlord. I whip my hair back and forth. What? Pay my taxes? Well, you can tell the IRS. I whip my hair back and forth. What? You gonna divorce me? Oh, hubby, guess what? I whip my hair. All right. I gotta pay back student loans. I whip my hair. All right. You know what I'm saying? You gonna make me watch The Fresh Prince of Bel-Air? I whip my hair. You know what I'm saying? Oh my gosh. But she is making like millions and millions of dollars. So hey girl, I can't really hate on you at 9 years old. And yes, it would be different. I can write a song just as silly as that. I whip my hair back and forth, but nobody gonna care because my parents not famous. Okay? Alright, so I'm gonna write a song right now. I brush my teeth up and down, I brush my teeth up and down, I brush my teeth up and down. Yeah, I brush my teeth up and down. Anybody care? Don't nobody care. All right, over and out. I whip my hair back and forth. Shoot, I can whip my hair off. It don't even.